An emotional day of testimony in the Raymondeze Rivera murder trial.
That case picked up again today after a water main break actually delayed it yesterday. News 4's Keisha Foster was in the courtroom and she joins us now live with more. Keisha?
Well, Beth and Nigel, first on the stand this morning was Kiki Hatton. She is the cousin, the first cousin of Kawana Burns. Now, Hatton was one of the family members who found Burns dead inside her home back in December 2006 on Trouble Street. Hatton cried as she described how Burns was on the floor with her hands and feet tied behind her back. Hatton says Burns' 9-year-old son screamed at the sight of his mother, and Burns' 2-year-old daughter was lying on top of her. Family members became upset, and some even gasped at pictures taken of Burns from the crime scene.
Did you walk in the bedroom first?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Where was Cameron? How long did it take for him to get in the room?
He walked in, like, right with me, beside me.
What was his reaction?
He was in shock.
What did he do?
He screamed.
And then what happened?
He picked his sister up and he left.
Also, several detectives testified about how they were able to track down Rivera using surveillance video, witness accounts, as well as the victim's cell phone. And coming up later at 6, we will hear from the investigator who says Rivera confessed to him about killing Kawana.